And then a hawk. This is just one I make up myself. It's out of a bucket lid. If you're right-handed, you take a piece off here, you split it down the middle, and that's quite a useful little tool just for putting the material from the bucket to the wall.